What's that? What is that? What's in here? Is this like a movie room or something? I don't know what this is. Oh, minecarts. Okay. It's like a roller coaster or something. Oh, shoot. See, by the way, I'm gonna do a video on like a, it's like a kind of show thingy. Okay, so you go through here. This is people that sell stuff. This is a ticket booth. So then you take pieces of paper and you give them to them. Each, it's kind of like a concert thing. And you just, ticket equals $10. So it's $10 for a ticket. So then you go through here and you get your seats. Seats are basically up here. You sit down there, So then it's just, like, this is gonna be my skin for basically the whole time. Yeah, it's gonna be like my favorite skin basically, what to do. I just like it. Okay, so let's move on to the change room, not to the stage yet. So then the change rooms are pretty, it's not too big for a change room. I think it might be a little too big. Do you think it's a little too big? I built this with a friend. Like, all this big thing. So this is people that change videos. That's kind of like a mirror and stuff. Where they, yeah. Okay, so then to go on the stage, they take a minecart. Oh, they have a minecart. They take a minecart. They basically got us. Like us there. So they go like one at a time. If it's a band. Like that. And then they see the crowd. Get out. Break it. And then you're just gonna perform. So then I got this idea from the, I think it's the AMA, I think. I think it might be the AMA Awards or something. It was Imagine Dragons that performed. So then they use like these big drums in their performance. So then it's, yeah, they're just big drums. I got that idea. Oh, my friend did that. So these are like drums. It's like you use a stick. Is that a stick? Yeah, like, and then you're drumming. Yeah. Okay, so then there's a mini microphone here. And I'll explain to you what these are. So in here are like stuff like this. So then they choose, I think, two people from the crowd. To pick which dispenser is right. So then they just use the dispenser. So they walk up here and let's say you want to use this one. They pull the lever, see what comes out. There was an experience bottle. And there's redstone. There's a poison in each one. So then it's basically just all this, which I built with my friend, which is pretty fun. And then what did I miss doing? There's not much else. So then this is like the backdrop where they perform. And then, so after they've done the performance, they just walk back here, mine car, they go, and they just go back. And once they're done there, they just go back and, they just recreate this all over again. So then it's basically, what's it called again?
Hotel.
It's not a hotel. It's like a concert, like bands and stuff. It's like a band. Like you see those sort of stuff. Okay, so then this is basically my first video, and I started off like this. I think all my videos are gonna be with this skin. I'm not too sure, but I think so. So.